There's more gloom in Italy with news that the economy contracted in the third quarter, sparking fears that the country might have gone into its fifth recession since 2001. GDP fell 0.2% from the second quarter, when there was slight growth. Consumer spending also fell 0.2% and investment dropped by 0.6%. There are fears the government's new austerity measures will also put the brakes on growth.